No, of course.
You, Marco?
I'm just fine, I think.
Champagne for everybody.
Who is this? Oh, this is Colonel Hogan, whose relationship to His Highness I tried to explain to Your Excellency.
Oh, yes. Charm.
Pleasure to do business with you.
Come, Marco.
Where are we going?
Yeah. Where are you going?
Well, I've not seen my husband for 2 months.
There have been too many delays. Our submarines are now awaiting orders to put into your capital city.
Oh, Count, just explain it to the men on the subs. They'll understand. Hang as long as you want.
Hello. Whoever you are.
Hi.
You know, you do look like him. The big prince.
Oh, well, he's all right. You know, if you're worried about him.
Not terribly.
Lady, fencing's not my sport. Now, your husband was trying to make a deal for himself. I'm trying to make a deal for the Allies. Which side are you on?
My own. So are you. And so are they. And everyone else.
Okay. Blow the whistle.
Well. You come on real strong. Oh, I do. You only look strong. You know, I always get hung up on looks.
All right, let's make a date for after the war and prepare hang-ups. For right now, my neck is sticking out a mile, and I gotta know. Which side are you on?
That's a way to talk to a princess.
We are wasting time. These arrangements must be made, and they must be made now. We have subs.
And if the princess doesn't prefer?
Then I think we are in trouble.
Oh, Colonel Hogan, I'm so grateful. Please, Your Highness, allow me. Please.
Thanks. The boys up front will take you out of camp, pass you on to the underground. You'll make it out of Germany, okay? And back to the States.
And you?
Well, me? I'm here for the duration.
Might be a real ball if we went together.
What about your husband?
I thought you asked me which side I was on. I thought I gave you an answer.
Yeah, well, Africa's a long way from Detroit.
I was from Cleveland. I meet you halfway. In Toledo? To compare hang-ups?
Excuse me, Your Highness.
Toledo.
Oh, shoot.
Excuse me.